now we have a recorder, an echo chamber, random oscillators, and then I wanted to trigger some samples as well with the information. So if I get the oscillators going, you'll see how it can trigger those samples.